I'm saying this as a gospel artist, keep pushing, keep working hard, keep putting excellence in your work. Stop using the easy way out and think that, oh, the anointing, yes, the anointing, and you know, is there, quite right, there's grace, you know, but work hard, do your best to ensure that your music is of quality. And if your music is of quality, you will get your reward.
Divine Love just shot a new video for a new single titled "The Way You Love Me." However, insists that there is still a solid market for gospel artists in the country.
Growing up myself, of course, I didn't want to be a gospel artist because of what we saw on TV and the way gospel artists were perceived, you know. But now, coming up and looking up to people like Frank Edwards, who have taken it a step higher, you know, have set a standard, and I'm also here to set more standards for people to look up to. I think, you know, right now, gospel artists are trying to do what they can to break that image of gospel artists are broke and wretched, you know. So that's, break the norms. Don't think about that. Just do what you have to do. If you believe that God has called you to do this, then follow your heart and he will definitely reward you.
The marketing is tough, as hip hop